More than 11,000 sa unang wave pa lang, kahit pa mga contractual na dapat ay ginawang may security of tenure, ay nawala ng trabaho. At yung lahat ng 11,000 na iyon higit, hindi lang yung 2,800, ay hindi pa natin sigurado kung may trabaho na ulit. And lastly, before I go to my last question, if I may, Madam Chair, to the good chair, how can we say this is not about press freedom? It's about franchise. Sa issue pong ito, nagbuhol-buhol yung dalawang iyon. Of course, it is about press freedom. Dahil broadcasting company ang humingi ng renewal of franchise.